A very good evening to our respected guest, faculty members, and my fellow student managers. I'm privileged to introduce Dr. Dhaval Modi sir, Director Peace, Round Glass, and Medical Director, Vrudhi Research Foundation. Sir is an MD in psychiatry and also pursuing his PhD in psychiatry. He has over 20 years of clinical experience. Sir is a faculty for reorientation training program for teachers, Government of India, guest lecturer, and a visiting faculty of counseling psychology in various eminent B schools and medical colleges across India. Sir has presented papers at various national conferences, conducted over 50 seminars and over 500 workshops for homeopathic doctors, mental health professionals, teachers, and parents. Dr. Modi has conducted training sessions in the US for computerized cognitive training, computerized neurofeedback, and he's also approaching children with special needs. Sir has taken various academic and health initiatives where children with special needs are provided with remediation, speech therapy, and occupational therapy. Sir has developed a software and a mobile app, EduConnect, for identifying, screening, providing intervention and monitoring children with special needs across schools, and also developed a mobile app, Mentagram, to connect qualified and specialist mental health professionals with clients across the country. Sir, we are eager to hear from you, and now I request you to please share your words of wisdom. Thank you.
I am just asking all of you all, we all make choices, but are they right choices? Do you think you have made the right choice? As of now, yes. After 1 year, 2 years, 5 years, we often go through a lot of dilemmas, no? And this decision making comes at an age which is very difficult to make, no? Shadi ka umar 21 saal, par education ka decision, jo aapko something that you have to live for your entire life, you have to take a decision by 18 years of age. Is it not really difficult? The problem here, in my time it was a little different, that once you are in a career, there is no way out of it. Now today you have multiple choices, there are millions of courses and millions of things that can happen. We are in a world of abundance today. So that's something that is there for you all. But it is otherwise very difficult because you can, what happens to your career when it's decided? What will happen? What will happen? I'm just asking a very simple question. Can all of you all here will be equally successful? You have the same qualification probably, but what will decide success? What do you think is one component for success? One component. Capability, okay. Sorry? Determination. Willpower, okay. Attitude, okay. Yes, someone there is saying. Mindset is very important. Commitment is important. Yeah, I'm very happy people from top are talking. I'm so sorry, I'm not looking at you all. I'm now looking. Interest, patience, competence. Okay, I totally get it now. I totally get it now. But the problem here is, do we have all of this? Haan yaar, commitment kar do. Salman Khan ban jao. Ek bar commitment kar di, fir apni bhi nahi sunta hoon. Hota aisa? It's very difficult. It's very easy to say, be committed. This is one thing, commitment kar di. And now I get patients who have commitment phobia. Sab kuch ho sakte hai, shaadi nahi ho sakti hai. Commitment phobia hai mujhe. This is another category of bimari which is coming in the new DSM-5, that is the Diagnostic and Statistical Manual 5, which gives classification of mental disorders. So people have everything that they can do, but they can't do what is called as commitment. So there are a lot of things that I can talk about at the moment, but I'll try to talk about my journey. Talking about my problems, as I was saying that I started liking what I was doing. That's when I started taking some interest and trying to, since my father was doctor, I had the availability to and facility to go and sit with other doctors to gain experience, to gain a lot of information and insights and experience, because you are liking something that you are doing. Today you all do something which we have only in the later part of our careers, which is internship. A A lot of y'all get a lot of exposure out of this. But when I was in campus, the problems then and today are the same. Are they the same? It's very same. Dekho, 5 P hote hai life mein. 5. The first, padhai ka pressure. Hota hai ki nahi hota hai? Tabhi bhi tha, abhi bhi hai, to badli kya ho gaya? What has changed? Yes? Competition, aisa ko thodi na hota hai, tabhi bhi IIT, IIM ki itni exam hoti, IIT aur NEET ki itni exam hoti thi. That time also there were 12, 13 lakh students appearing. Today also there are so many students appearing. What has changed? I am saying you have more opportunities. We probably were not having that opportunities. But yes, padhai ka pressure is a common thing. The second P. Do you know what is the second P? Aap paisa abhi aap career mein jaoge tabhi aayega. That's the last P that I'll talk about. But there is something in between. Peer pressure. Very good. What is peer pressure? What is peer pressure? अरे सर आपको पता है मेरे पास ऐसे बच्चे आ जाते हैं मैंने सेल्फी निकाला किसी ने लाइक भी नहीं किया मेरी तो लाइफ ही बर्बाद है देर आर टाइम्स व्हेन आई गेट यूथ ट्रस्ट मी द यूथ टुडे इज सो एनग्रॉस्ड विद सोशल मीडिया एंड अदर थिंग्स अ लॉट ऑफ पीयर प्रेशर इज जनरेटेड आउट ऑफ देयर व्हाट हैपेंड मेरी तो लाइफ ही ड्राई है देखो मेरे फ्रेंड्स एवरी सैटरडे संडे कहाँ चले गए ये देखो कितनी मजा कर रहे हैं और मुझे क्या है मेरे पास तो कुछ नहीं है बाद में क्या होते व्हाट इज द फर्स्ट सेंटेंस दैट आई गेट टू हियर फ्रॉम स्टूडेंट्स लूजर एकदम लूजर वाला फीलिंग आ जाता है होता है कि नहीं होता है हाँ तो ये एक पीयर प्रेशर ये कॉमन चीज है वी टॉक अबाउट द थर्ड प्रेशर आई एम वर्किंग विद अ लॉट ऑफ यूथ एंड आई गेट दिस थर्ड प्रेशर वेरी कॉमनली व्हाट इज दैट पेरेंट्स का प्रेशर होता है पेरेंट का क्या प्रेशर होता है Can anyone share one statement? Parent ke expectations. Okay, what else? Haan, boliye. Haan, the parents will compare with other children. Yes, gentlemen above there. Would you like to share? Would you like to talk? Yes. Would you like to talk over there? Come on, share. Parents have another third P, which I would like to talk about, which I often get to hear from students. बच्चे जीत करते हैं मुझे ये करना है वो करना है फलाना करना है अभी क्या है कि parents थोड़े भी डरे हुए हैं क्या है बच्चे लोग क्या कर लेंगे they are very insecure. So the first statement that will come, तुझे जो करना है वो कर ले हाँ ऐसा आता है कि नहीं Have you heard this statement? हम लोग ने तो तेरे लिए क्या नहीं किया हम तो तेरे पास क्या मांगते हैं सिर्फ पढ़ाई So these are statements that will come out of parents. The third P that we talked about. Paise ka pressure nahi bataya. Maine first pressure is which? Padhai. Second? Third? Now the fourth pressure. What is the commonest pressure when we go out now in this age? Okay. I probably asked the wrong question. I will frame it again. So we often go through other pressure which is called peene ka pressure. Wo bacche aate hai na, aap nahi samjhoge. Pressure bahut hai. To pressure bahut hai, to uske liye one of the other P which is associated with it is peene ka pressure. And the last P that I would like to talk about is paise ka pressure. What is the first thing that you did when you came to this campus or students do on any campus? Placement. This is something that all of us look for, right? There is significant pressure when it comes to money. So these are the five problems which were there and then. Yes, I also went through a lot of these pressures. Coming back to my story and getting into my practice, I realized when I was starting to work with patients, I started developing a lot of affinity for children and youth. I have been working significantly for children and youth, and a lot of their stories touched me. Let me share one case of mine with you, of this young boy whose father is an alcoholic, mother is frequently beaten up at home, and this boy wants to become a chartered accountant. Okay? Now they are living in a joint family with uncle and aunt. And he is going through significant stress because he is not able to concentrate. Seeing daily issues at home, he is becoming very, very sensitive. Now, after having scored 92% in 12th, also, he finds himself worthless. He finds himself depressed. He finds himself unable to go to college daily in a morning basis. Every time in the morning he wakes up, he finds it difficult to reach out to his class. His peers go out for movies, they go out for other activities, which he is unable to because father is an alcoholic and he's not earning more, and the mother is somehow managing expenses, and this boy finds it difficult to keep himself with pace with the other students in the class. So this boy, he was so depressed, he started thinking about suicide. He used to cut his hands often, try to inflict harm on himself, saying that, why is it happening with me? So these are students, the type of issues that started coming to me. I started relating with these things and I tried to understand what is it that I could do to help these people. I will share another story of a young girl. She was the daughter of a dermatologist, and the parents come and tell me, doctor, ye depression kya hota hai? I am doctor, my wife is doctor, we give everything, we provide jo chahiye sab deta hai, phir depression kyun hota hai? What do you think, that giving everything will give you happiness? So this girl had all the happiness in the world, but yet she was depressed. Why? Because she lost some friends as she went into classes, colleges. Some friends did not react or behave the way they should be. And then there was another trauma in her life, that her boyfriend left her. So this was a significant blow to this girl. Despite having most of the happiness that was there, a broken relationship, a broken heart had actually affected her. This girl actually did not start, actually started losing a lot of weight. She refused going to college. She would sleep most of the day, so much so that she has fainted on frequent occasions because of poor electrolyte imbalance. So these are stories that came to me. One very, very, very touching story that I would like to tell you. This was in my very early days of practice. This is probably one of the cases that has touched me the most. It was of this 24-year-old girl. She was under my treatment for depression for a period of while. The day prior, she comes to me on one of the occasions for consultation, and she says, I feel like ending my life. And as a doctor, from a medical book where I had learned, what is it that you think you will do for that? That's the question that I asked. And she didn't have the answer, and I was convinced that probably she'll not do anything. And next day, she actually hung herself. Okay, so this is something that really touched me. I was very, very affected by it. It probably lingers to me even today, because there is something that I felt I could have done. That's where I started trying to see how I can work with youth, try to be more and more in touch with youth. So this is as far as my journey or starting my practice and getting passionate into working with youth started. On another front, I would like to also share with you that I love technology. Probably I have worked with the DOS version with programs like Lotus, Fox Pro and everything. Starting from a 386 computer to whatever technology you can talk of today, I have probably most of the technology. I try to stay abreast with times. As I was saying, the technology is my passion. Between 1999 and 2002, my cousin from US, who used to work in Austin with a company called WebMD, and we started collaborating, and he did start sending me some work over here. We started a small software company, and I started gaining more insights into how building programs and softwares could have happened. We worked with a lot of programs, and technology was something that drove me to where I am today. Okay, I will also share a few experiences as I go ahead. But in 2002, the bubble broke. We really didn't have much of work then. I said, there's nothing that stops me. My education is something that will take me ahead. I pursued my post-graduation. I did what I could. I was working, I went to US for some further training. Last but not the least, my practice wasn't probably doing the way it should have been doing after this kind of a thing, because I had focused more on technology at that time, and my practice took a backseat. So what to do now? What to do? Abhi practice bhi nahi hai, bachche bhi hai, ghar bhi chal nahi raha hai, wife is there, family is there, kids is there, there is a home loan which is there. So a lot of issues were there at that time. There is always a struggle. And as I'm saying, my story is probably not like Sanjay Dutt. What happens in stories like Sanjay Dutt? What happens? What is the autobiography? I'm probably talking about myself today for the first time. I have never spoken about myself ever. But autobiography, as I would want to say, is from my perspective, is you make wrong decisions and they become right. So that's why I'm standing here. Otherwise, I would be somewhere in the crowd. So that's about it. You take wrong decisions, make it right. And if you are able to make it right, that's how you come over here. Any case, so I did go through a lot of financial strain during that period. But technology again came to my rescue. I pursued it further with my passion. What did I do? I started a small software company. I started developing some programs further. And I started getting more and more trained into what I was doing. While I was not having my practice, I would sit at Sion Hospital in times when I had time. I used to go to Bangalore and work at Nimhans. So I did whatever I could to do to improve my skills. Both skills are important. Why? Personal skills, professional skills, both are really important. What do you mean by personal skills? I'll give you a small example. While I'm working, I see patients who come and talk to me. As I was talking about this girl who had come with relationships issue, I told her, what is the worst thing that you have gone through in so many years? And this girl is a cancer survivor. So, and just one relationship breakup and how you can break down. I just told her, you are much stronger than what you are showing yourself today. This instilled a lot of hope in her. I also was working to see how I could have enough coping skills to go with this kind of stress. What happens when youth go through stress? What is the commonest thing that youth go through as they go through stress? Right? What are the things that they do? As youth, by default, we are set for failures. What are the things that we'll do? Cigarette, daru, drugs. These are common things. Ya to fir kya karte, dusre teen cheeze. You lie in bed, do nothing. Or you stop eating or you do excess eating. There is this different syndrome which I call, because kya hota hai, ek din utke subah se shaam mein 2-4-5-6 chocolate kha lete hai, 2-4-5-6 Cadbury puri ho jati hai, pata nahi chalta hai. We then don't feed our stomach, we feed our feelings, because I am anxious, I am nervous, I am not feeling well, and this is a thing that will happen. So, talking further from there, while working with the youth, I realized one very important thing, that was that youth today do not accept mental health today, nor they were accepting at that time. Do you know what is mental health? Okay, can one of you come and talk about what is mental health? You can stand there and talk. Someone on the top can also talk. Over there, someone wants to talk. What is mental health? Okay, we'll do something like this. Why don't, madam, two of you and two of you come here. Aap aajao char jan upar. Come. You have to act as if you are falling down and you shout, bachao. Okay? Gentlemen over there, if you cannot hear her, she will shout louder. Huh? So if you are not able to hear, you just raise your hand. Okay, try.
Bachao!
Okay. Now you can try. We have the boys over here. Also, I got your message, but she did her best. So we'll give her another chance later maybe. So you can also try. Okay, so in one sentence or two sentences, if you are able to share what you were feeling when you had to do this, can you tell your first feeling? I was feeling funny, okay.
Blank.
What to do, blank, okay.
Awkward.
You are feeling awkward.
Fear of death.
Kya hoga idhar death? Okay. These four, I want all of you all to give a huge round of applause. Please go back, thank you. What did I just do? Why was this important? I was talking about mental health. What was this? Bachao chillane se mental health ko kya sambandh hai? कोई संबंध है क्या? Does it have any relation to do with this? What is the first thing, if I have to call you up, what is the first feeling that you are going to get? I will feel nervous, I will feel anxious. और अभी ऐसा बोला तो एम्बेरिसमेंट, सबके सामने गिर जाओगी तो क्या होगा? आई एम शेयरिंग विथ यू, इफ आई हैव टू फॉल डाउन फर्स्ट थिंग आई विल डू इज इधर उधर नहीं देखूंगा, ऐसा ऐसा करके जाऊंगा चुपके से, कोई देखा नहीं ना. क्यों? व्हाट इज देयर, व्हाट इज द फीलिंग ओवर देयर? किसी ने देखा तो नहीं ना, दैट इज द फर्स्ट फीलिंग ना, राइट? एंड व्हाट डू यू वांट टू डू देन? गो होम एंड से गिर गया. उधर नहीं बताना है हमको. व्हाई इज इट सो डिफिकल्ट टू सीक हेल्प? Why is it so difficult to seek help? Is it easy to seek help? कभी गिरे तभी बचाओ चिल्लाते हो? आपने मैडम कभी चिल्लाए बचाओ? कभी भी बचाओ नहीं चिल्लाया. आपको माइक देता हूँ, कोशिश की. मम्मी चिल्लाए, ओके कम, यू आई वॉन्ट यू टू ट्राई. हाँ चिल्लाओ मम्मी.
मम्मी.
अरे डिड सी आस्क फॉर हेल्प एक्चुअली? नो, जरा जोर से. उनको ऐसे मदद नहीं लगा.
मम्मी.
वेरी गुड. नाउ व्हेन आई टोल्ड यू टू टॉक फॉर सेकेंड टाइम व्हाट यू फेल्ट? एक तो चिल्लाना होता नहीं है, ऊपर से बोल रहे वापस चिल्लाओ. सच एन एम्बैरेसमेंट, राइट और रॉन्ग?
काइंड ऑफ, यस सर.
देयर इज अ नर्वसनेस, नो?
यस
सर. एंड प्लीज, थैंक यू. सो द आइडिया ओवर हियर इज दैट व्हेन इट कम्स टू मेंटल हेल्थ, पीपल को है ना फोन आता है मुझे, इट्स वेरी इजी. माई वाइफ इज ऑल्सो डॉक्टर एंड उनके देयर इज वन बिगेस्ट बेनिफिट. एक पेशेंट आएगा ना तो और चार पेशेंट लेके आता है. क्यों? क्योंकि सर्दी खांसी बुखार कोई तकलीफ नहीं है. किसी को डिप्रेशन का पेशेंट आएगा ना तो पहले वो अपॉइंटमेंट लेके आते हैं हमारे यहाँ. सब बड़े लोग आएंगे ना तो दे विल टेक अपॉइंटमेंट एंड कम. बाद में बाहर कौन है उसके लिए पहले देखने ड्राइवर भेजेंगे. कोई बाहर पहचान वाला नहीं है ना, देख लो जरा. और फिर आएंगे तो फर्स्ट सेंटेंस इज डॉक्टर किसी को बोलना मत. अरे ये थोड़ी ना कोई अनाउंसमेंट ब्यूरो है. लेकिन फिर भी दे हैव दैट काइंड ऑफ अप्रीहेंशन व्हेन इट कम्स टू अ डॉक्टर. A common issue when we are talking when it comes to mental health today or yesterday, it was the same thing, stigma, problem. What is the problem? What is the problem? Okay, I will tell you in very simple two terms. Okay, let's understand this. Salman Khan ka body kaisa hai? Best hai, dekho, girls jyada jyada fatafat bola, boys ne itna nahi bola. But anyway, does it mean that he will not get cough cold? Does it mean that he will not get ever cough cold, सर्दी खांसी कुछ नहीं होगा उसका, बॉडी पूरा इम्यून एकदम फर्स्ट क्लास हो गया, बॉडी बना लिया तो नहीं है ना? Does it also ensure that उसको कभी डिप्रेशन आ ही नहीं सकते लाइफ में? Everyone can go through emotions, right or wrong? How is physical health different from mental health? It's the same thing, it's the very same thing. Anyone can fall prey to it, but we will not talk about it. And what we are doing to ensure that students talk about it? We are working with youth across campuses. We are building leaders, what we call as mentors on the campuses, who are able to talk to these youth. Why? If you have to talk to a professor, will you be comfortable? No, most of them will say no. Because youth learn to affiliation. So what we have seen is that building these kind of mentor groups or working with communities, which has been my passion, and trying to see how we can build safe communities on campuses is something that we realized has worked very well on campuses, where students can talk to students. Many colleges today have what they call as academic mentors. But here we talk about emotional and behavioral mentors. It's very important to know mental health. And why I am working with youth, there is only one reason. What is the reason? The death of that girl may have touched me, but what is my reason, I will share with you today. That's very clear that today in our country, as I would want to say, that maximum suicides are among youth. Why youth, I will talk later, but I will tell you one example compared to the world. In the world, we have suicides of 14.5 per lakh youth, whereas in India, the rate is 148 per lakh, so it's significantly high. World over suicides happen where? In older population, geriatric population. क्यों? क्योंकि उधर देखने वाला कोई भी नहीं है. यहाँ पे we take a lot of care about for our geriatric or the grandparents as they are called. But youth today, मेरे पास आते हैं ना तो एक ही चीज़ बोलते हैं, मेरे बाल नहीं है ना इसलिए ज़्यादा बोलते हैं सर, कि आपको समझ नहीं आएगा, ना हो पाएगा तुमसे. These are common things that they come and tell me, आप नहीं समझ सकते हो. Can I understand your problem? पक्का? Would you like to share some experience? Last, when did you get angry? Okay, let's do it the general way first, not asking very specific. I want each of you to raise hands if you think that you have been sad in the last 1 week. Raise your hands if you think you have been sad in the last 1 week. Okay. Put your hands down. Those who have been angry in the last 3 days can raise your hands. Very nice. I am very happy that we have a lot of Ajay Devgan over here. Ata Maji Satakli. Okay, I'll come to the third thing. Can anyone tell me how often or in the last 15 days, how many of you have felt anxious or nervous? Anxious or nervous? Okay, so can we tell that all of us have gone through negative emotions, right or wrong? So my question over here is, what do you do about it? The question here is, what do you do about it? Do you do anything about it? What do you do? Madam, you want to share? Gentleman over there, would you like to share? The second row. Yeah, second gentleman. Second, third, anywhere. Listen to music. Yeah, that's a very good way of looking at it. I listen to music. That's one very positive thing. Then? We will have a session where we will have raise our hand and the people who raise the hand will talk. Please go ahead. What do you do? I talk to my friend. And why am I doing this talk? I'm just sharing because I want to ensure that all of you keep awake. Yes. Just go for a walk. Okay. Anyone else can do anything? You talk to yourself. Very good. Writing it on papers. Okay. PSP, PlayStation. Now this is another thing which happens. I get parents who come and say ke PlayStation mein itna emotion dal diya hai ke family bhul gaya hai. Kyunki people from different areas will join, different friends from different places will join, and there are people who I know from night 9 o'clock to morning 5 o'clock, 6 o'clock, they are still playing. Okay, any other emotion? Anyone else? Yes? Yeah, you raised your hand. You do gymming. Yeah, so there are many healthy ways that you all have shared. One is talk to yourself. The one who said talk to yourself, what do you talk? Madam, someone said over here, I talk to myself. Yeah, what do you do? What she's saying is very right. I get people who say, I don't trust anyone, I have trust issues, so I prefer talking to myself. And yes, if talking to yourself helps, it's very good. The second, someone said, talk to a friend. Who is there who said, talk to a friend? Above, someone said. I will share the story of talk to a friend kind of a thing. Talking to the friend, though, is the best thing. But what happens, I will just tell you. I get youth who say, who will come and tell me, फिर ऐसा हुआ था, मम्मी ने ऐसा ऐसा किया था, फिर मुझे ऐसा गुस्सा आ गया, तो फिर मैंने ऐसा बोल दिया मम्मी को. तो फिर the friend will tell, उसमें मम्मी का क्या fault है? तो the other person will do something, क्योंकि ये उसके दिमाग का नहीं है. The person has not sympathized with me, so I will probably say, चल अच्छा मुझे अभी कुछ urgent है, रखती हूँ. Then I will call someone else. Often when it comes to friends, it's more for consensus building that we work for, but that's good. And we also looked at various other positive things like going for a walk, going to the gym, listening to music, yoga, meditation. These can be really positive things which can create a significant impact for the youth mental health. So I'm sharing my story further. As I was saying that, yeah, technology was my passion. And when I was working with technology, I started this school mobile app called as EduConnect. This was for connecting students and parents with the school and things like that. But this was not something that I am passionate about, because this has nothing to do with what I do, because I am a mental health professional. So I built it and we were able to get someone to go ahead and buy it out. But something that I was passionate was to see how I can build a program that could scale up and see how youth can reach out for mental health. Do you know how much time a youth spends on social media today? See, marketing people are very good over here. Someone raise your hand and talk about it. What is the time spent on LinkedIn and Facebook? There is a statistics available. Does anyone know what is the minimum time a youth spends on social media? Someone raise your hand. The minimum time a youth is clung to social media is 27 minutes. Facebook is 27 minutes. This is the statistics given by Facebook. It is global. It may vary from region to region, but a time where people are maximum clung also is evening 6 to 8 is the time given by Facebook that most of the youth users are there, and at least for 27 minutes. Okay, so let me also further talk, as I was talking about technology. I would like to talk over here about our program called Mentagram. This was a large project that I took up to see how I could connect youth and mental health professionals. I was talking about social media because today youth is very pro-media, no? Agar aapko bola ek counselor ke paas jao, toh what is your first reaction? Why should I go to a counselor? Main koi pagal thodi na hoon. Main koi thodi na pagal dikh raha hoon. Isne aisa kiya, isliye main gussa ho gaya. Mujhe thodi na gusse ka problem hai. So we get a lot of these statements. But as I am saying, the idea is there are youth who go through difficult times. They know about it, but they are not able to reach out. And if they want to reach out, they really don't know whom to reach out to. Does anyone over here know what is the difference between a counselor, a psychologist, and a psychiatrist? Does anyone know? Anyone can talk. Raise your hand. Not anyone can talk. Raise your hand, I'll ask you. Anyone knows what a counselor is? Does anyone know what a counselor is? Okay, so let me talk to you about it. First, a counselor is someone who will help you work with issues like aggression, issues like stress. These are things that a counselor will help you with, okay? A clinical psychologist will look at clinical conditions and help you with that, like a person going through depression, a person going through something called as anxiety, a person going through exam fear, phobia. So these are things that a psychologist will approach. And a psychiatrist, what does a psychiatrist do? A psychiatrist will barely listen, but he will prescribe some medicines and give it to you. So this is what usually happens, or this is the difference. But do you also know when should a person visit a mental health professional? I'm talking about a youth. When do you think a youth should be visiting? Yes, does anyone know? When should a youth be visiting a mental health professional? Anyone can raise a hand. You can tell one thing also, it's fine. Above anyone? Yeah, okay. Yeah, lady over there. Depression. Huh, I agree to you, depression. But what will the student be going through? Raise your hand. Who's talking? Yeah. Yeah, what is disorder? What is disorder? We all, आप बोला ना, आपको भी sadness होता है, किसी ने बोला anger होता है, किसी ने बोला anxiety होता है, तो सबको disorder है? Depression, but what do you mean by depression? What will happen to the patient? What will happen to the youth? Yes, raise your hand. Okay, so what you are saying is they are hopeless. That is one symptom. Very good. What else? The person will sleep a lot or not sleep at all. Okay, what else? Anyone, raise your hand. Please raise your hand. I'm looking. Yeah, please go ahead. Huh. 1 second. She's talking. Listen to her. They believe that there is no purpose to their existence. Okay. So a sense of hopelessness, a sense of despair which is there. Okay. Yes. Someone was saying, sir. Huh. Huh. Loneliness. Okay. Very good. What else? Anxiety issues. Let me tell you, I will ask two questions over here. What do you see over here? No, one person will raise hand. One person will raise hand. You would like to give it a try? Okay, what do you see? You see water. Okay, what do you see? Water in the bottle. What do you see, madam? See, सबको यही दिखते हैं, मैं खड़ा हूँ दिख नहीं रहा यार. What are the three people seeing? Please sit down. What are these three people seeing? Were they seeing me? Why? Because I showed the bottle. They forgot that I exist. Right or wrong? So what I'm trying to say, were these three people saying the same thing? One said bottle of water, and then someone said two bottles of water. Were they still seeing the same thing? Were they saying the same thing? Yes or no? Okay, so I will give you a small situation over here. Let's understand. I'm giving a hypothetical situation. I'm not doing any of that. I slap one boy. What will be the outcome? See, kitne khush ho gaye sab log. Okay, I will give you some four outcomes that commonly happen. One person will start crying probably. One means just example. The other person will run out ke itne logo ke samne mujhe maar diya. Will run out and cry in embarrassment in the bathroom. The third person, ek tune mara, main tujhe char marunga. To wo tumko mil sakta hai. Aur chautha kya hoga? Bhara dikhata hu. Fir wo char logo ko bulayega aur fir wo naya situation hoga wahan pe. But here the situation was one. But four people reacted in different ways. We perceive things differently. Each of us thinks differently, feels differently, and that may often lead to our difficulties. Okay? So I'm just trying to tell that, yeah, youth requires something for mental health, anxiety, depression, stress. What is stress actually? Is it stress is good or bad? It is bad. It is good. Okay, both. Okay, then. What is stress? Okay, so probably I'll just give you a small example over here. All of you all are sitting over here, you all are comfortable? Maine to suit dala hai, phir bhi mujhe thandi lag raha hai. Is it stress for me? Why? This is not stress. Mera dhyan hi nahi hai bolne mein, mujhe to thandi lag raha hai. Is this not stress? Everyone has different tolerance. I just give you a small example of temperature over here. Right or wrong? If stress affects your functioning, then it's a problem. All of our things, be it our education, be it anything, they are created or meant to produce some amount of stress. But all are not able to respond to that stress in the right way. Some may just tank in and some may come out as winners. Right or wrong? Aap padhenge aur aap padhenge to dono ko same chapter barabar aa jayega. Aap aur main ye course saath mein lenge to dono ko same marks aa jayega. Aapne Sanju dekha? आपने देखा ना? हाँ, he has seen, he has the story over here. You have not seen. Now he has changed the story, yeah? Okay, so anyway, which movie you saw last? हाँ, संजू कौन बोला? कोई भी पिक्चर का नाम बोलिए ना. We can take any movie. Do we all take home the same message? Wait here. We all watch movies. Do we take home the same message? Which movie did you see last? Huh? Avengers. Okay. She's seen Avengers. Which did you see? Which did you see, gentlemen? Jor se? Bareli ki barfi dekha. Aapne kaun sa dekha? Okay, so I will stop over here. So each of you have probably seen Razi, Bareli Ki Barfi, Avengers and what not, good movies. This can be a good stress buster also. But it will not be a stress buster if you are to complete an assignment and then you have gone for a movie and your assignment is pending. Then what will happen? Are you getting what I am trying to say? See, each of us will generate stress for ourselves based on our perceptions, our experiences. My idea over here is to help you understand that we suffer because we perceive things the way we perceive. And that's something that will often affect us. So coming to a little more understanding about what I was doing and where I was, we are going from now and then. I shared some stories with you. I will share another small experience. All of you come from different places in the country. And coming on the campus, when I visit students on the campuses, they come and tell me common issues. First, अभी क्या होगा पता नहीं है. There is this insecurity of what will happen as I go into my new career. Will I get good friends or not? And last but not the least, the third question is, कहाँ job मिलेगा? These are common questions that each of us go through. And each of us will go through this and come out as winners if we perceive it positively. But if we tank under the pressure because, oh, I got to give these assignments. Ye friends mujhe chahte nahi hai. Mere naye friends ban nahi rahe. Main kisse baat karu mujhe pata nahi hai. Whom to go for help? How to go for help? You need to be very proactive with your problems. Reach out for support. Reach out for help on your campuses, to your professors, to your friends. Talk. That's the first thing that I'm going to tell you. Talk. This is very, very important. Talk out everything that you have in your head. That's something that's going to help you. As I was also sharing further, these are experiences that I am having with youth on the campuses. A small boy came to me, I won't say small boy, I had been to Chennai, and in this college he came and after my lecture he started crying. I said, what happened? So he's saying, I lost 12 kgs of weight, I come from Maharashtra and I eat chapati and here I get only rice. Now what to do? Now is this not a problem? These are adjustment issues that people have, no? You have to adjust with so many new things. This is the first time probably that most of you have left your homes and come on campuses. So these do produce a lot of mental health issues and you need to be aware about it. I will take a little more time to explain three important things. Over here, first, someone said hopelessness, loneliness, lack of going or inability to do their daily course or inability to go for classes. These may be things that you may observe within yourself. If you observe it, as I would want to say, talk about it. I'll talk a little further over here. Okay, let's make this a little more lighter over here. Does anyone know what is the definition of a lecturer? Who is a lecturer? Okay, I will tell you the definition. Definition of a lecturer is a person who is licensed to bore, okay, and who will not stop till the bell rings or is made to get down off the stage. Okay, so I will try and give my best to it so that we are able to help ourselves come out of where we are. I understand that this is the end of the day. Do you want to do something to freshen up or lighten up? Okay, so let's think about how we can lighten up. Each of you on your chairs, each of you on your chairs can probably just sit, and I want each of you to probably just stretch to the left and stretch to the right. Just do it once. Okay, so I think we have a little moment. Gentlemen, come here. Madam, please come. I want you, please listen to what they have to say over here, okay? Because what is important at the end of the day is that what the message is going. So I want you to share till now what you have heard. Whatever you have heard in two or three sentences, you can say.
I have understood about how teens are facing, what kind of problems teens are facing, about depression, how we can overcome it. And I came to know about your life story till from campus and what all you have achieved. What are the main negative side of depressions, about suicide rates in India, and how we can overcome that.
Okay.
And also problems faced while coming from home to campus, new campus, a new atmosphere.
Okay, very good. Just hold. Yeah, share.
So the same question?
Yeah.
So it's a very casual session today we are having, unusual. And we had various various knowledge about the symptoms, what the youth are facing today. Depression, right from the depression. And what are we facing in the, in the campus over here? And various issues which, addictions and all those things, various.
Okay, now when I'm asking you this question, what are you feeling? What is the feeling that is happening within you? Go ahead, share.
Nervous.
You are feeling nervous.
Yeah,
say what you are feeling in nervous.
Because of, I'm standing in the stage, I feel nervous.
Okay, so I think that was really helpful. What is it that both of them said? What is it that both of them said? Did they say the same thing? Haan, ye wo problem kya hai malum hai? Love marriage, arranged marriage. Barabar hai na? Any case, so my talk over here is, yes, I'm happy that you all are understanding how youth and youth mental health works. That's something that I've been very passionate about and something that I've been doing maybe for last nearly 20 years. I've always been in community. Why I'm saying community? Because dawa khane pe patient hi nahi aata hai. Mujhe dhundne jana padta tha, aao bhai aao. Pura mujhe shuruaat mein to 3 saal lag gaya jab roj patient aate the. Kyu aisa hota hai? Did you know my name prior to this? Loser hu yaar. Kaise naam pata hoga? Pata hai? Nahi pata hai. You knew my name, gentleman? Gentleman over there, upar. Gentleman? No. So, does it make me a loser? Why? I'm a loser. Paichanta hi nahi hai kya? Aaj aaya Balaji mein kya fayda hi nahi hua? Koi paichanta nahi hai. Is it that way? Yes or no? So, in each career, how many people succeed, do you know? on an average, only 10% of the population succeeds in any career. Not all succeed. Why does that happen? The rest 90 make a living, no? पैसे तो मिल जाते हैं, लाइफ में चल जाती है ना, बट प्रॉब्लम कहाँ पे आता है? प्रॉब्लम कहाँ पे आता है? देख साला स्मार्ट है, उसके पास बाल है, मेरे पास नहीं है. उसके पास गाड़ी है, मेरे पास नहीं है. उसकी बीवी देख और मेरी देख नहीं. सो अ लॉट ऑफ दीज इश्यूज आर बेस्ड ऑन आर परसेप्शंस. अभी ये बोलते हैं कि मम्मी पापा दूसरे के साथ कंपेयर करते हैं, हम भी वही करते हैं ना. कॉलेज में आते हैं तो व्हाट इज द फर्स्ट प्रॉब्लम? एवरीवन हैज डिफरेंट नेम्स. नो क्या टकलिया है, कालिया है, धोला है, सफ़ेद है, पतला है, मोटा है, बाल कम है, ज़्यादा है, काला है, सफ़ेद है. वी गेट ऑल डिफरेंट थिंग्स, नो? राइट और रॉन्ग? या बट व्हाट हैपेंस एज अ रिजल्ट ऑफ दिस? डू यू नो व्हाट इज द इम्पैक्ट? Can you tell me what is the one thing that education gives us? Can you tell me that one thing? What is the intent of education? That just one thing. हाथ ऊपर करे, खाली हाथ ऊपर करके बोले. One side knowledge. I take it. What else? Yes, gentlemen. Want to share? Yeah, anyone? आप neighbor. Knowledge. ऊपर knowledge के अलावा क्या मिलता है आपको? हाँ. डिसीशन मेकिंग एबिलिटी. ये बहुत बड़ी चीज़ बोल दी यार. व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय डिसीशन मेकिंग एबिलिटी? मैं आपके बारे उसके बारे में जरा बताऊंगा. एक ने नॉलेज बोला. व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन इंफॉर्मेशन एंड नॉलेज? डू यू नो व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन इंफॉर्मेशन एंड नॉलेज? वी विल रेज हैंड एंड टॉक. एनी वन कैन टॉक? येस मैडम, यू रेज योर हैंड. एनी वन अबाव? व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन इंफॉर्मेशन?
Sir,
yeah, please go ahead.
Information is an data which is available in abundant, and knowledge is when we use it.
Knowledge is
when internalize it.
When you use it and when you internalize
it.
And what is wisdom?
Wisdom is something which you acquire from a with a long period of time through your experience. You gain the wisdom.
Right. So what he's saying is very true. The teachers, the faculty. Yeah, please give him a round of applause. I will tell you a common story. As I was telling you that we are not satisfied with what we have. Is it a common experience? I will tell you the story of a young boy over here. Okay? This young boy said, "Dekho, abhi mera college chalu hai. College khatam ho jayega na, to life cool ban jayega. Fir I am relaxed and I am going to be very easy and my life will be very happy. Kya hai, ek bar college se nikalna bahut zaruri hai. Kya hai, kidhar ka pressure nikal jayega to main theek ho jaunga." Wahan se wo college se nikal gaya. फिर वो जॉब में लगा तो पता चला कि जॉब का स्ट्रेस बहुत है. तो बोलते हैं जॉब अभी जो भी है, अभी फैमिली हो जाएगा, सेटल हो जाएगा तो स्ट्रेस कम हो जाएगा. तो देन ही एस्पायर्ड फॉर अ फैमिली, देन ही गॉट मैरिड एंड देन ही सेड अभी तो फैमिली हो गया तो बच्चा वगैरह हो जाएगा तो थोड़ा फैमिली कंप्लीट हो जाएगा तो लाइफ सेटल हो जाएगा तो हैप्पी हो जाऊँगा. फिर बोला कि बच्चे बड़े हो जाएंगे फिर मैं हैप्पी हो जाऊँगा. फिर बच्चे की शादियाँ हो जाएगी, उसका करियर बन जाएगा, फिर मैं हैप्पी हो जाऊँगा. और फिर तब उसका हैप्पी होने का टाइम आ गया तो ही कुडंट बी हैप्पी एनी मोर. वाई? बिकॉज ही नेवर लिव्ड हिज लाइफ. वी ऑलवेज एस्पायर फॉर थिंग्स दैट वी डोंट हैव. दैट समथिंग दैट इज सिग्निफिकेंट फॉर आवर स्ट्रेस. आई विल गिव यू अनदर स्मॉल एग्जाम्पल. लेट मी पुट इट इन अ डिफरेंट वे टू यू. लेट मी गिव यू दिस स्मॉल स्टोरी ओवर हियर. देर वॉज दिस स्मॉल बॉय. And he was seeing a balloon seller. You have these helium balloons, you are aware, no? That fly. So then this boy was seeing this balloon seller. Every little while where there were no people coming to buy a balloon, he would release a balloon in the air. So seeing that balloon, other children will come and buy. He was observing for quite some time. And then he went to that balloon seller. And he pulled his jacket and he told him, "Good sir, can you tell me, if the balloon is black, will it fly or not?" So will it fly? Will it fly, yes or no? How many say yes, raise your hand. And how many say no, raise your hand. It will not fly. It will fly or not fly, and the others are undecided? Okay, we'll leave it to that. So what decides whether the balloon will fly or not? Is it the color that will decide that the balloon will fly? So what is within you? That 10% is within you. It will fly. You can fly and you will fly if you have that motivation, that will, that determination. I was talking about my startup where I had taken a lot of loans because in medical practice there is as much that you can earn. So I had taken a lot of loans which were on my head. I tried to see that I am trying to achieve whatever best I could, but running a small IT setup also has its own expense. Having some IT engineers, someone to help you with your management of your business, someone to help you with your administration. So all of that was there and it produced a significant stress within me. But I had decided that whatever happens, I will follow my passion. I will not give up till the end. That was my mission, that I want to bring about a change. And we were looking for funding and we were trying to see that we get a good amount of funding, but we didn't get funding. We were eventually acquired by this US-based healthcare company called Roundglass. Currently, I am the director for this company for their mental health division called Peace. I will share a little about the company and our vision with what we are working and what we are doing. So our company is one of the second largest healthcare IT companies in US. Our parent company is called Edifex. We are into healthcare IT management. 40% of healthcare data in US goes through us. In India, we are just a 32-month-old startup, if I have to put it from that perspective. But our CEO, and we come with a clear vision of impacting healthcare in the country. Our company has three verticals. One is live, give, and sustain. The live vertical, which I am working with, has four products. One is for respiratory problems. The other is for pediatric and neonatology. There's something for doctors. And the vertical that I work for works for campus or youth mental health. Okay. Apart from this, we have funded around 20 healthcare IT startups in the country. And we are trying to see how aspiring people like y'all, who can be the future, are going to be striving, and we are there to support you. That's as far as our live vertical is concerned. We come with a clear vision of bringing this impact, and we have something called as give. In the give vertical, we work with model villages, model cities. We help, currently we are working with, in Punjab, we are working for something in few districts for waste management. We are trying to help them create a sustainable ecosystem for waste management. We are also working with something for their education called as Soul Labs, that's self-oriented learning and education. We want students to start educating themselves on their own because our country has a lot of dearth of teachers. So this is a program which we are running in around currently 50 districts of Punjab, and we are going to be doing it across all the 82 districts in Punjab. We are also having another vertical where we are working with the Chandigarh administration. There is a unique problem in Chandigarh that the human dog conflict is very high. There are 150 dog bites which happen every day. So we are working with the Chandigarh administration to see how we can reduce this human dog conflict. Last but not the least, we have started a small project with the military over there to see that we are creating a green ecosystem in Chandigarh. So that's one thing we are doing. Last but not the least, in the give vertical, we have something called as a RISE, where it's a crowd funding platform where good NGOs who are doing great work and would like to raise funds, we help them raise funds. Last, we have our sustain vertical, which looks into the ecology of animals in our country. And we just launched a music album called Samsara, which was inaugurated by our Prime Minister Narendra Modi at the World Environment Forum in Paris. So, so having said all of that about the company, the idea which I wanted to share with you is, while working through whatever I wanted to achieve, it took me a while, but I would say that, yes, students, I often get these students who come to me and say that how they are tired, how they are fed up, and how they feel like ending up. I would want to only say that if you believe in something, if you want to pursue something, and if you want to achieve something, you should be passionate about it, and only you can make it happen. I'll give you a small example over here. Every story of success comes with various failures. There is no success without any failures. Do you know of anyone who has not gone through failures? I'm sure each of you are standing here having good amount of failures as your experiences, but yes, you are here where you are. And if you want to take yourself ahead, it's only how you see yourself. मुझे क्या अच्छा लगता है और मुझे क्या करना है. अगर ये विजन से आप आगे बढ़ोगे, मुझे क्या करना है, हैव दैट क्लैरिटी इन योर हेड. मैं कैसे करूँगा, आई गिव अ स्मॉल एग्जाम्पल. जेंटलमैन, वेर डू यू कम फ्रॉम? हैदराबाद. सो इफ आई हैव टू टेल यू फ्रॉम हियर, इफ यू क्लोज योर आइज एंड इफ यू हैव टू रीच हैदराबाद, कैन यू सी द डिस्टेंस? श्योर? वेर डू यू विजुअलाइज योर सेल्फ गोइंग? Maybe you are closing your eyes, you are thinking you are going to the railway station or the airport, and from there you are going to your destination in Hyderabad, and then from there to your home. Right or wrong? Okay. Now if I tell you that you go to Khar Danda village, where are you going to go? Why? Okay, you try and going to Basti Jilla. Close your eyes and see Basti Jilla. What do you see? Huh, but if I am clear that I have to go to Basti Jilla, गूगल माता गूगल पिता है हमारे पास, तो मिल जाएगा रास्ता. नहीं मिलेगा ऐसा नहीं है, बट यू शुड नो योर डेस्टिनेशन. प्लीज ट्राई एंड अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट आई एम ट्राइंग टू टेल यू. हैव अ डेस्टिनेशन, कम विथ अ एंड इन द माइंड दैट दिस इज माय शॉर्ट टर्म गोल, दिस इज माय लॉन्ग टर्म गोल. इन माय प्रैक्टिस पेशेंट्स ऑफन यूज टू कम एंड टेल मी, क्या आप ऐसा चैरिटी में करते हो तो क्या मिलता है आपको? आई वॉज पैशनेट, आई वॉज वेरी क्लियर व्हाट आई वॉन्टेड टू डू, व्हाट आई वॉन्टेड टू अचीव, एंड आई ऑलवेज से दिस वन स्टेटमेंट. If you have a mission, if you have a vision, hands will follow. We did a good project for the government of Maharashtra. We actually, I'm just sharing with you, we took up 55,000 children whom we wanted to work with. And my team was only 5 people. But as I said, hands will follow. We got 6 colleges to give us 120 interns. It was unimaginable. We just asked and we got 120 people and the project went very successful. The government of Maharashtra was very happy. So the idea over here which I want to share with you is, बिलीव इन योर सेल्फ कि मैं ये कर सकता हूँ. इफ यू स्टार्ट विद डाउट, इफ यू कम यर लाइक दिस ऑन द स्टेज एंड इफ यू आर नॉट एबल टू थिंक थ्रू, यू विल नॉट बी एबल टू मेक इट. सो थिंक थ्रू द होल प्रोसेस. यू मे नॉट हैव एवरीथिंग राइट नाउ. आई विल गिव यू वन स्मॉल एग्जाम्पल ओवर हियर. वेन आई टेल पेशेंट्स के आपको वॉक के लिए जाना है, डॉक्टर बहुत बार बारिश है ना, नहीं रास्ता बहुत खराब है, नहीं जा सकता हूँ. ओके फिर क्या हो गया, ठंडी है ना, सुबह को उठने को ही नहीं होता डॉक्टर. और फिर क्या होता है, धूप में तो ऐसा चिकट हो जाते ना, डॉक्टर कैसे जाए. तो अभी वॉक कभी होगा? कैन यू हैव वॉक? एग्जाम आती है तो क्या होता है, हमको सिलेबस नहीं सिखाया, पोर्शन नहीं हुआ, सर ने ये कंप्लीट नहीं किया, ये नहीं हुआ. वी आर ऑलवेज कंप्लेनिंग. डज इट नॉट हैपन, डू यू नॉट फाइंड योरसेल्फ ऑफन कंप्लेनिंग? मम्मी ने ये नहीं किया, पापा ने ये नहीं दिया, इसने ऐसा किया, उसने ऐसा किया. वी आर ऑलवेज इन दैट मोड वेयर वी आर कंप्लेनिंग. I am just trying to say, be grateful to what you are having. It's very important. Every day morning, do one thing. When you look at yourself in the mirror, you say, I am the most beautiful person and thank you God. मेरे बाल नहीं है फिर भी मैं ये बोल सकता हूँ, आप काले हैं, धोले हैं, छोटे हैं, लंबे हैं, पतले हैं, मोटे हैं, जो भी है, you are the most beautiful creation. You have to believe in yourself. If that's the first thing, because youth का problem क्या है सबसे बड़ा, acceptance. ये क्या बोलेगा वो क्या बोलेगा, बट इफ आई एम हैप्पी अबाउट माई सेल्फ द वर्ल्ड डजेंट रियली मैटर टू मी. आई हैव टू बी हैप्पी अबाउट माई सेल्फ. सो दिस इज अ लास्ट चैप्टर विच आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट बींग ग्रेटफुल. लेट मी गिव यू अ स्मॉल एग्जाम्पल ऑफ अ स्टोरी ओवर हियर. वंस देर वॉज अ जेंटलमैन, ओके, हु वॉन्टेड टू शो ऑफ, क्योंकि उसके पास ऐसा डॉग था दैट कुड फ्लाई. ओके, तो ही टुक हिज फ्रेंड फॉर हंटिंग. And what they did when they went for hunting, they would shoot ducks and this dog would fly and get the ducks. Okay, from morning to evening, everything happened. His friend didn't say anything. So at the end of the day, when they were returning, this friend asked, did you see anything unusual about my dog? What was the answer? He can't swim. He can't swim. That's the answer that he got. He didn't observe that he can fly, but he said he can't swim. Are you getting what I'm trying to tell you? What does it mean? People will always look to what they want to look. Log kya kahenge to usse koi matlab nahi hai. Aapko kya chahiye wo aapko dekhna hai. Please ensure that you are happy and you are contented with yourself. 10% can be successful. We want all should aspire to be in that 10. but the 90 can be satisfied and contented. Life goes on for everyone. That's very important thing that I want to say. Because if you have to pay cost of your health, why? India has become hub for diabetes, India has become hub for blood pressure, India has become hub for everything. Youth suicide bolo, youth mental health bolo, you can talk about anything. India is hub for everything. There is nothing that India is not famous for. So why is it that we are suffering? Why is it that we are suffering? Because we take pressure on ourselves, okay? I will end with a small last story over here, which will end it all for you all. Can anyone say one story that I talked about? Would anyone like to come and talk about one story that I said? Would you like to come? Talk. Come. Ajo. Come, come. Above, anyone would like to talk? There is a mic above also, so I get someone can on the top can also talk. Any one story that you think helped you? Anything that you remember? Yes. Go ahead, talk.
Sir, you have shared one story of a girl. She was having depression because of the thing like heartbroken and all those things.
Right.
I was able to correlate some of my people who are very nearer to me with that particular story. And with this, the things which you have told, I will be able to handle the situation when it occur to my nearer one in a better way.
Very good. Anyone else? Anyone down here would like to talk? Anyone here would like to talk? Anyone? On the top? Gentlemen, would you like to talk? Share anything that you would like to talk. Aaj aapko kya baat karne, we are here to listen to you. Share one experience in your life that has helped you most.
So, I must emphasize on the last story we were talking about, that the person was having a dog who can fly. They were went for hunting. And after the day end, when he have asked his friend that what you have saw, something peculiar about my dog, he tell that he can't swim.
So what did you learn from that?
That people will say anything. You must be focused upon your point.
Okay, very nice. Yes, I'm very happy, madam. Yes, go ahead.
So the same last story which you have told now, right now, that whatever we are going to do or whatever we are doing, people will always find negative side of us, and so we have to do better, which we can do. Just forget about the negative sides of us.
Very good, very nice. Anyone, anything else? Anyone would like to talk, share? Be open, talk. Yes. Yeah, please go ahead.
So the story you told about the balloon. One. So what is inside the balloon is what makes it go up and not what the outer appearance is. So ultimately I realized that what is within us is matters the most, and appearance doesn't, like, it's just something which is not relatable or something irrelevant. So this is what I learned today.
Very nice. Very nice. So I will tell you the last three things that I'm going to talk about currently over here. Do you know the story of Uncle Saunders? The KFC guy? All of you all know that, right? Do you know the story of Edison?
Yes, sir.
Do you know the story of McDonald's?
Yes, sir.
What have we learned from each of them? One can raise the hand. One can just raise the hand and talk. Yeah, yes, go ahead, madam. Sorry? They never give up.
Sir, in their case, I think it's true. But in my case, I don't think so. It's true.
What do you mean by your case?
I don't know. I don't think so that I'll never give up. Most of the time, I used to give up.
I used to give up. Okay, very good. Yes, madam?
So they came with an idea, and then with all possible ways, they never give up, and they just carried their, they make an effort to make that idea possible in all ways and make it happen.
Right.
And so, and most important is that they learned from it.
They learned from it and they grew from it.
Yeah.
Are these stories really inspiring, or they really feel like ye to aise hi hoti hai?
These are inspiring because their ideas were very small. Like, they are like ideas which when they thought of it at that time, most of them would have said they are fool. But then
right.
They made it possible in all ways.
Okay, very nice. We'll take one last person from here. Yeah, very good.
Sir, as you provided out the example of Albert Einstein Edison,
In short, I can say that first of all, you never have to lose your confidence. Second thing is that it may be possible that after 9,999 times you may get fail, but it was the one time at last you will got follow your passion and you will win the race.
Right. Very nice.
Yeah. So I want to say that never lose your confidence and always follow your passion.
Very true.
Never analyze about your result.
So I would try to relate my question to your talk and as well as the relevance news.
We'll keep
which is
it
going
in
on.
One sentence. Whatever you can ask, we'll ask in one sentence.
So some people love being alone. Some people can't understand the concept of their existence. Some people feel that they are born in the wrong gender, and some people prefer tea over coffee. So my question to you is introversion is a mental disorder?
This is something that I would like to talk about because this probably applies to the larger youth, okay? So I will talk to your question, but I loved something that you are very poetic, so good job. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Okay, so coming to being introverted, there is nothing wrong in being introverted. There are people who talk less with people, so there is nothing wrong with it. People select professions based on what their attitudes are or whatever their nature is. So someone who really doesn't talk much may probably be sitting in the in a computer cubicle and working with the computer, really not needing too much of people interaction. So that's absolutely all right. But if he is unable to interact and to get the result for his normal communication, I can't talk and communicate with my sir what is required or what I need, or at my home or with my friends what I need, then there is a problem. Otherwise, being introverted is absolutely fine. People call it reserved, people call it introverted, people call it shy, people call it timid, you can give it any name. But till that time, you are able to communicate with the opposite person what your requirement is, and the opposite person is able to meet your requirement, that's absolutely fine. Okay? So good job. So thank you all for a patient hearing. It's been really good sharing my experiences with you. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. On behalf of Sri Balaji Society, I, Ganesh Chandra, express my heartfelt gratitude to our guest, Dr. Dhaval Modi, for sparing his valuable time from his extremely busy schedule and inspiring us for our brighter future. Sir, we are enlightened with your words of wisdom. During your session, we learned a lot of things like reach out your problem with faculties and friends and you will get a solution to the problem. Know about yourself and your opinion to overcome stress and depression, etc. will definitely help all the student managers. We have gained a lot from you, sir, and we look forward to many more interactions with you on and off the campus. I would also like to thank our beloved Bala sir for giving this opportunity to interact with such an eminent personality. Thank you.
Thank you.